I love fanboys. What's up, YouTube motherfucker? We got a new fucking little Dirk, baby. We got a new fucking little Dirk, baby. We fucking had all my life and shit. We got fucking Mario in the fucking cut. We checking out with us, man. Let's get it, man. Fucking therapy session slash Pele coat type shit. Let me see. Is it done premiering? God damn, this shit premiering. It's alright, man. I'll just start from the beginning, man. Where is it? Here we go. Alright, let's get it. What the fuck? What is this? Alright. Let's get it, motherfucker. Little Dirt Therapy Center says Pele Cut. What the fuck is a Pele Cut? Is that like some Piranha shit? Ah, damn, what's going on?
Huh? Good morning, Dirk. I hope you're doing as well as possible under the circumstances.
Mommy?
Can you tell me where was your mind when you heard the news of your friend Vaughn passing away on November 6, 2020? And then the loss of your brother on June 6, 2021. Wow. That must have been incredibly devastating. I can only imagine how painful that must have been. It's been a year.
Well, why is this like a fucking horror movie, bro? Oh my god, and why is she so fucking fine, bro? Oh my god, imagine what I could put through those earrings.
I wanna know how you feel about the rat beef on top of all the chaos. Despite all this, you continue to be a warrior.
What on the fucking planet are those? Dude, do you have a shirt? Is he wearing a shirt as shoes? What the fuck are these? What the fuck? Where are the shoelaces? What the fuck is that?
Despite all this, you continue to be a warrior, a leader in the rap industry, and a voice in your community. And I want you to feel completely safe in this room.
This is some nice ASMR.
Nobody can hurt you. It's okay to express your vulnerabilities and emotions. This is a judgment-free zone. And I encourage you to let your emotions out and express yourself freely.
Right.
Take a deep breath and focus on the present moment. Today is May 26th.
Hey, yo. I ain't gonna lie to you, bro. This shit kinda zesty, my guy. What the fuck? You got fishnets on? What the hell, Dirt? This kinda zesty, my boy. I'm just being a honey with you.
Today is May 26th.
What the hell?
Okay. Remember
that. Alright, Dirt, you exploring. I see you, my boy.
I'm here to listen. You have the voice in this room. I wanna hear from Dirk Banks.
Ooh. Is that blood as a tear? Pele coat. Okay, we starting out with Pele coat. Oh wait, that was the therapy session. I see.
They scared to come outside. I know why, because they damn show. 2010 winter time, Pele on, I got a master coat. Shadow room with my cousin, I snuck and told him I had a gun. I do believe in my spirits, can't hop on the spirit that flight too long. YouTube never trying to pay
okay, bro. What the fuck is this bullshit, bro? I don't need you to tell me that there's music playing, bro. What the fuck is that subtitle, dude?
I had a room with my cousin, I snuck and told him I had a gun. I do believe in my spirits, can't hop on the spirit that flight too long. YouTube never trying to paint a picture of me, it never lasts too long. Not too much on violence, but I'm silent, but I'm glad you gone.
Man, why are you censoring?
You got a name and you stand on business, you can't be the first to fall. Bro got a body, but Brody got four bodies. He the first to tow. On my back is a burden. Bro in the car, I did it on purpose. Bro in the track and he hop on the curb. Then bro move back, cause Brody start lacking just off his girlfriend.
What the fuck, man? Dude, that was some wonky ass shit. I fucking like that.
Got four bodies, he the first to tow. On my back is a burden. Bro in the car, I did it on purpose. They in suburbs. Bro in the track and he hop on the curb. Then Brody move back. Brody start lacking just off his girlfriend. I was stacking, had to sleep on the mattress. I ain't perfect. take him out the slide. He can't even focus thinking what his girl did. I can't even lie, and I love the guys, and we made the world spin. On the jail call, but we still risk it, cause he got emerging. Never post the guns that's really involved, cause they lurking. Where I'm from, you don't get
69 Street,
I know secrets that nobody knows. Pray for me, I'm on the road. Give it all up for my bro. When you keep your mouth closed, ain't nobody getting next. They scared to come outside.
I know they scared to pop out for days. Oh, that just gave me chills. Oh my god, that was insane transition.
Some killers that told. I know secrets that nobody knows. Pray for me, I'm on the road. Give it all up for my bro. When you keep your mouth closed, ain't nobody getting next. They scared to come outside. I know the years when be scared to pop out for days. Back in the day when it was 750 minimum wage, I was bad. Mama sent me to Michigan to get out the way. I ain't know what to say. I knew he was there when they put out the tape. That shit was a shame. He died right in front of me. Auntie said I'm a snake. I ain't mentioned a little bit of name. See, Eric said I'm strange. Auntie Googie lost her daughter. Call my phone back. I ain't know what to say. Ask the kids for visits. They mamas never did it like I'm the one who be playing. See, Brody, that was my man's, but he let him get in his head what I'm saying. Like, how I'ma sacrifice Vaughn, I'm the only reach for his hand. Like, why I lie, like I ain't give him money for the funeral, I'm like, damn. I ain't see his kids at same time, they probably bleed with their hand. I ain't make a statement for the whole case, like how I'ma tell on my man. They ain't never have enough evidence, tell him free zoo out they can. I call Fat Fat to talk to the kid, I don't think son know that he dead. Life insurance, money, whole lot of ends. So when I'm dead, they never miss me, oh. I don't know why they hate me so much. Got it back from revenge. So
oh, did you hear that, bro? Did you hear how he said, bro? He meant that right there. Oh my god, he almost fucking shed a tear.
Enough evidence, tell him free zoo out they can. I call Fat Fat to talk to the kid. I don't think son know that he did. Life insurance, money, whole lot.
Hold on.
So when I'm dead, they never miss me. Oh. I don't know why they hate me so much. Got it back from revenge. So what? Why they lay on my name so much? Why I be with the gang so much? Why they do it for the fame so much? Keep telling him slaying on them. Keep telling him slaying. They scared to come outside. They be laying on balls to get him some views.
That shit.
Fell out with A1 cause the son called asking nigga for shoes. I was outside moving and forgot. I ain't trying to make an excuse. Tried to tell Vernie that I forgot about him cause he's still in the zoo. Could have been came around. I was
hey! Hey! Damn!
That's
a lot of backbend. I'm sorry, they're praying. I have respect. It was a joke, okay?
I send money to jail. I send money for funerals, even though they going to hell. For all them that they kill. You know I'm part of my brother now, I'm forever, ever, ever going to hell. You know I'm part of my brother now, I'm never, ever, ever going to tell. Like, why I'ma have a baby on my bitch? I'm different, I'm not crazy. Man, Brody died because he beat up a goofy man. It's nothing about Asian. Why you praising niggas who told on Brody? No, man, you nigga too crazy. When thang died, a nigga died, another nigga died, we thang. You the same nigga told me your block ain't like them boys who gaze. When you think about it, you the same nigga. It's you shit, you nigga just crazy. When I'm in the rack, if I ain't going to Tay Town, I'ma slide on Dame. What you doing in the trenches, Brody, when they want you dead and they know that you famous? Morning time, I get on my knees, I pray to Allah.
Oh my god, that sample.
Give me for the shit that I did.
Is that flute?
They scared to come outside. And we ain't. I know we ain't scared. I know what we did.
Oh my god, Dirt. Oh my gosh, it was fucking beautiful, dog. That motherfucker can sing. Holy shit, bro. Dirt can fucking sing. I swear to you, bro. That motherfucker can sing, bro. That shit was crazy, bro. I fuck with that a lot. Fuck yeah, baby.